one away.
Now batting. So the third baseman, Corey Seager.
Driven deep at the wall. It is gone.
Man, you could tell by the sound of that one off the bat. That was going a long